You have seen that friend get sad sometimes. You ever seen a kid that gets really sad? Wow. What can we do? Look at what it says up here. This says what we should do. What does it say, guys?
Friends. Oh my goodness, Tina. I've got so much stuff to do today.
Okay, so we've got the cake.
Okay, and we've got the towel. Hey, girls, what's happening?
Well, we're having a bake sale so we can raise money for the gym to buy some equipment.
Oh, for Harry Schoenberg, he was talking about that.
Yeah, so we set up a booth and we've got a towel to drop in for $2.10. We're selling cakes
We're gonna make some cakes.
Okay. So, you know what, I'm going to get Herr Schoenberg because he's really excited about this.
All right.
So you got to decorate him and everything else?
We've got more coming. Parker's bringing some.
He's bringing a whole load, isn't he?
We've got a whole load in his wagon.
Oh my gosh, that'll be great.
He brings a whole load in his little red wagon.
Okay.
So we can decorate. We have one like here.
I'm
going to
get it.
Okay. So we got icing and we got red on.
And then the girls are coming later.
Oh, yeah, we have a whole bunch of girls that are coming to help us.
Yeah.
Yeah, we'll probably need a little. Oh, sure. Let's make it. Oh, yeah, let's use that. We can write. Oh. What I want to write. Have you ever wrote on a cake? I'll do a heart.
Yeah.
Or
I don't know.
Okay, are you all ready now? I have to have you raising money for the school gym. Because all I have is kiddly equipment in this American gym. And it's got to be like the German gyms. It's got to have dumbbells. And it has to have the very big parachute. And all these cool things. But all we got, remember what happened last year when you raised money for the gym equipment? Do you remember? You were flop, complete flop. All I got was one little tiny scooter with one wheel. That's all I got. You just go like this and you fall over. And it was no good. I need stuff. I need good things.
Well, we're making a bunch of
cash. So we need dumbbells if we can make you stronger. So you need all these things. You need to make hundreds and hundreds of cakes, and you need to make them really good. Nice tower. What you need to sell. You understand? Sell.
We're gonna have rides.
Okay.
I need money for the gym. How is bringing us cakes? So we can decorate.
Yeah, Parker's coming with the cake, so that should be good.
Okay.
We've got our sign. We've got everything ready. Nothing should go wrong.
Gosh. The worst things happened. I was bringing all the cakes over on my little wagon, right? There was like, I had 60 in there. Marty Briggs ran him over with his speeding lawnmower. He was going crazy. Yeah, he had his earbuds in, listening to music. He wasn't paying attention. He ran it completely over, all the cakes sprayed off the side, and onto Pastor Jeff's motorcycle. So I have no cakes. I gotta go find some. I'm gonna try and find some, but right now, just decorate that cake. I'll be back.
Okay.
Oh, goodness, we're gonna have nothing to sell. And Herr Schoenberg is gonna be really upset.
I know. How are we gonna sell one cake?
But we still have the girls are still coming, so maybe then we can make some more. They'll help us.
Yeah.
Wow, you guys really made progress. Are you ready for today?
Well, we had a little accident, but we have some girls coming so we can help.
I came to tell you guys something. Last night, the girls, they had a slumber party together.
Yeah?
And they all came down with the chicken pox. So they're quarantined and they can't leave their houses.
With the chicken pox? Oh no, what are we gonna do? We have no one to help us and we don't have any cakes and we don't have any supplies. What are we gonna do?
I don't know.
So, good luck.
Could you help us bake some cakes? She's not gonna help us make any cakes. What are we gonna do?
No.
We're still down.
We have one left, I guess.
Yeah.
to death.
Oh no! It's Wreck-It Ryan!
Wreck-It Ryan!
You haven't heard of Wreck-It Ryan?
No!
Oh no!
Ryan.
Everywhere he goes, he always ruins everything. He wrecks everything he touches.
Well, he can't wreck too much more. Marty already wrecked our cakes.
Hey guys, what are you doing?
We're decorating some cakes.
Decorating some cake?
Yeah, do you want it? You want to buy a cake?
Let me see it.
We got a little vanilla. It's gonna make a heart. It looks like a blob. Hey, I can make a heart here. There you go. Let's see heart. Very good.
Let's see.
Oh no!
Oh, I get vanilla ice cream. Oh, look at that.
Oh my goodness!
What? What?
You ruined the only cake you had!
And sees the progress. What is happening? What is happening?
Oh, Dino!
We only had one cake. Look at the cake. There is all missing in the cake. You expect to sell the cake like that? What the time is going to do?
We can.
I know.
It's under devastation. Complete flop.
We can sell it in
office. Oh, Tina, it's not even worth it anymore.
People not even get one scooter this year. Oh, you need to make more cakes. Get going.
So if you put a tire in one corner, it can go.
Oh, that's hopeless.
You know,
we
haven't known
that.
Guys, you can't find any cakes.
Knocked everything down. Wreck-It Ryan was here.
The cake.
So it's not going well.
No.
No. It's turning out awful.
I saw we could sell a little pieces.
Guys, there's no way. The tower's broken. That's the only cake we have.
Disaster.
It's awful.
You're not gonna make any money. Where are your cakes?
Has Sheriff Schoenberg been in here?
Yeah.
Oh, jeez.
We're not gonna make enough money to even get one wheel for the scooter now.
I mean,
how are we gonna get new gym equipment?
What happened to the cake? It looks like someone mauled it.
What happened in here?
Yeah.
This is worse than how I left you.
What happened, man?
Nothing went wrong.
Guys, what's going on? It's ruined. Everything's ruined. I heard. Herr Schoenberg was just muttering in German. I couldn't understand what he was saying. Whoa. Okay.
It's not very good, Marty.
Guys, something wrong, huh? Yeah, we only have one cake for some reason.
They're not going to make any money.
Girls, tell me what happened.
Well, we had all these cakes ready, and Parker was supposed to bring them, and then they got run over in the street.
By a lawnmower.
Somebody was driving.
Really?
Yeah.
And so all of our cakes were ruined, and then we had a bunch of girls ready to help us.
I don't know who's driving that lawnmower. Who's driving that lawnmower?
Somebody wrecked
it. And then we had a bunch of girls that were supposed to come and help, and they all got the chicken pox.
They got the chicken pox, Marty.
And then Wreck-It Ryan came and ruined our cake and ruined
our tower.
The only thing that we had
and
ruined our tower, our sign, and everything.
Calm down. Let's think about what we do have. You know what we do have? You know, this isn't going to work. We know that.
We have icing.
But what we've got is we've got friends. We've got friends. I mean, what did we learn in this week? Friends encourage one another. Let's say that. Friends encourage one another. That's so important. Even when times are bad, even when things don't go right, we don't just go and make fun of them. We go and we help them. We encourage them. That's one thing we're remembering this whole month. You know what? This kind of reminds me of a Bible story.
Oh, no.
It's a Bible story because, you know what? You're going to be learning about Job today. And some really bad things happened to Job. And it was kind of like in this story. Somebody came in and gave him bad news. And somebody else came in and gave him bad news. And some friends came. But all they did is kind of just look at him. Then they weren't very encouraging. So we got to learn from that. We've got to be encouraging. So what can we do to encourage them? We can help them rebuild the tower.
Yeah, what else can we do?
Bake some cakes.
And what else?
Okay, I tell you what. Mean girl, why don't you go to the store and buy some cupcakes?
I could do that.
Okay.
She has all that money she never spends.
Okay. All right. You go get some cakes. You start building the tower. Wreck-It Ryan, you stand over there.
Yeah, I can go over here.
Okay. All right.
This sounds like a good idea.
Kids.
Yeah.
Okay. So let's all help each other, okay?
Yeah, we gotta help each other.
Okay. All right. Let's all pray that we could be encouraged to our friends this week. Let's bow our heads and pray. Father in heaven, we thank you for friends. And help us to encourage them this week. Help us to remember that friends encourage one another. Let's hear about the story of Job today. Help us to learn more about you. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Yeah. Yeah, God, I built my little...